afternoon. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the Bay Area Sports Afternoon. The name is Marisol Stimmen. So I want to say, we'll get to it in just a second. I want to say, NFL, congratulations to the Tampa Bay Buccaneers to win a Super Bowl champion for many, 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 many years ago. 31-9 was the final NFL to finish the season. Now the free agency season begins. Gonna start, I think, March, summer, right? And then the NFL draft countdown. NFL draft. It's draft. The NFL draft. Location. Cleveland. The location. Baseball season will begin. Baseball season. Here we go.
January 2018. AC English News. Let's watch.
Martin Luther King Jr. Day. The first Monday in January is Martin Luther King Jr. Day. Post offices and federal offices are closed.
President's Day. The third Monday in February is President's Day. This year, it's February 19th. The official name of this holiday is George Washington's birthday. However, Americans honor Abraham Lincoln and all past presidents as well. Federal offices, banks, and many schools are closed.
President's Day in 2021, 2022, and now in 2023, many years. Now, the American of the United States. So, let's take a little closer. President's Day, we have Grandma from many years ago. We had George W. Bush from many years ago. John Sean Adams, Thomas Jefferson, James Madison. Malpo, Adams, Andrew Jackson, Palmer, and others. John Tyler, James Taylor, Senator Moore Fillmore, Franklin Brand, Abraham Lincoln, Andrew Johnson, and others. We have all kinds of great stuff. We have John N. Kennedy, Johnson, Nelson, George Floyd, Jimmy Kimmel, Robert Cornwell. We have George H.W. Bush. Bill Clinton. George W. Bush, Barack Obama, Donald Trump, and of course, run over the one and only John Power. That's all there is to it. And that's all there is to it. We have baseball. We have. And then we have Warriors. The Golden State Warriors. They're going on right now on the scoreboard. We have 65-64. Third quarter, second quarter of the game. We have Warriors lost to the Mavericks on Saturday night, 134-132. And that's all there is to it. Okay, so we have the in the hockey. Here we go. We have tomorrow Spurs part 2 back home hosting London Magic on Thursday night, 7:10 tip. Saturday night 5:30, 5:40 tip with the Brooklyn Nets. And then on President's Day, the Cavaliers 7:10 tip, the Miami Heat and Miami Heat 1, 2, 3, 4 game homestand. And then next Wednesday night, the Heat, Miami Heat, 7:10 tip, Orlando Magic in Orlando. We have 1, 2, 3, 4 game road trip. We got a Magic on the 19th, on the 20th in Charlotte, Knicks on the 23rd, and the Pacers on the 24th. Back home, the final home, one homestand, hosts the Hornets on the 26th, a couple weeks away. Lakers, the final look before the break, we have Lakers, Trail Blazers and Suns. That's it, and the shots all season. This has been Bay Area Sports at the new and night when Maria's a steamer. We hope you try and did something worse for you every single night, every single day. So for those of you, we are 6 days away for Valentine's Day. President's Day, we are 7 days away. This is going to be a lot of fun. Okay, we are 6 days away from Valentine's Day, 7 days away for President's Day. President's Day. Ooh, that's all there is to it. Look at the cessation of the United States. That's all there is to it. So we'll see you tomorrow in Australia. We'll tell you Wednesday. Until then, if you are the 2021 Bay Area Sports, we will always see you in the next time. Have a good night. Be safe. Goodbye.